This is for the all the back workout. Is very good for the weight gaining. Please note down. This is not like this. Keep it part arch. Keep it here. Yes, pull on here. 10-10 counts. And don't go just like this. Go slowly. This is for one. Three sets. 15-15 counts. Three sets every exercise. Don't jerk the exercise on. Do slowly. Now we going for T-bar, single row. Now we going for single row T-bar. Just hold it like this. Keep back straight. Keep body arch. Keep it here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And this one also, and don't do jerk like this. And don't do jerk. Keep it body arch, keep your shoulder back, hold it like this, and again. Okay, now we're going for middle back row. Now we're going for long middle back row. This is very good for the upper back. This is for the upper back workout. Beginners and advanced, you can do easy, slowly, and don't do jerk workout. Just sit on like this. Keep back arch. Hold it on here. Back straight. 1, 2, 3. You can change angle. Keep it on middle bar. Middle drawing. And don't do jerk like this. And do slowly. Do slowly. Okay. Now we're going for back pull down, pull over with rod. Now we're going for with rod, back pull down. Just pull the leg. Hold it like this. Keep it arch. Like this. And this. Right? Stretch like this. And leave it slowly. Stretch like this. And leave it slowly. And stretch like this. And leave it slowly. Ma'am. Madam.
That side, remove that. Akade tegibidi.
This is for last exercise for deadlift. It's very good for the lower back. Lower back workout. This is for the lower back deadlift workout. Every, just stand on here. Keep it body arch. Hold it like this. You can hold any action. Back straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And keep slowly like this. And slowly. Now we're going for hyperextension. For your lower back and spine. Hold it again, back straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And go slowly. Please like, share, subscribe. All channel will come soon. All this back, very good back training. Try at home, in a gym. Health and fitness. Thank you so much.